Look at this cutie kitty. Wow. Has someone missed being on Instagram? Yeah. Have you had a dry spot? Has mommy not been healthy enough? Oh, yeah. We see you. Oh, God, you guys. You enjoying the song? Happy girl. Now I've got you. Where are you going? Man, you're pulling out the big guns. Woo! Hi. That was incredible. Woo! I think she's really digging it. Did your tail get longer? What in the actual, Lila? How the fuck is your tail? Your tail was not that long. Lila. Maybe I need to film my cats more often. Uh-huh, I thought so. Look at that. You just brought the tail up. That's my girl. Is your tail up next to you? That's a new look. I've never seen your tail up on you before. I can remember. Yeah, you playing with the toy. That's my girl. I know, I've seen you been working that toy lately. She's gonna make you think that she does this 24/7, but believe me, this is for you guys. Right, Lila? This is for the world out there. That's, oh, because that little white hair had her tongue out today? And you're like, I can show you the original tongue. There it is, the pink venom. Let's remember who invented the pink tongue. That's right, in the animal kingdom. It is Lila Peaches Bear. Can't say her last name, but you know. Three names. That's good. Yes, we all see the pink tongue. The good news is that this will probably get the paint and the white hair to like do more tongue out videos. Well, Mr. Oliver Wright, you have inspired my kitty to do. You and your photography has inspired my cat to go nuts. For Instagram, so congratulations. You're gonna make a lot of fans happy. They've missed seeing Lila. Now, Lila, mommy just has to actually get this up, right? Mommy's bouncing to the music, isn't that great? She's like, what the hell, mommy? She's not used to me. She probably thinks I'm having an emergency seizure. She's like, is mommy having an episode? Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to steal the spotlight. All right, I'm going to go, you guys. I love you so much. This is, you want to go to 5 minutes, Layla? That's a long ass. I cannot hold my arms up for 5 fucking minutes, Layla. I'm supposed to be good about that. All right, buttress wall. Got the wall. 57, 58, 59, 5 minutes. Bye. We love you. Mwah! What a good girl.